Yeah, brothers and sisters, this is what you see of my family's history. This right here is my mother's father, who was married to my grandmother in the previous video. He was a bad boy of the family. He kept his head shaved. This is his mother, father, and this is his brother. And this guy grew up to be a pimp and con man and a pimp, who married her, this beautiful lady, Martha Davis, my mother's mother. Now, this is my grandfather and my grandmother. This right here is my mother's older brother, but he wasn't the oldest of her older brother. He was right up under the oldest. And his name was John Davis. He married Marguerite Terry. Her brother was the famous musician Clark Terry. And they stayed married for a long time. I don't think they ever got a divorce. But they separated, you know. But he was a hustler, con man, pimp, and a gangster. Straight up gangster from St. Louis, Missouri. This is him when he got a little older. See, he got that kind of like that Indian thing on him. This is my uncle, my mother's brother. So, once you know how your people, your mother and father, how they came up, and you know why that we're, as a whole, the black man, black woman, why we act towards each other the way we do, and why we're in this condition. My grandmother, she never did get the type of guy. All the guys were street guys. She never was a street woman. She worked. She never was on the stroll. She was a working woman, worked in a hotel, but it was no one home to raise the children, because the mother, my grandmother, she was really a single parent. And you know how hustlers do. They gonna have that square girl, you know, to play wifey with. But she got rid of all of them. And at the end, it was just her for about 60 years, living on her own without any man. She was fed up with him, with the black man. And it's a thing where after we came out of slavery, we didn't have no alternative. We didn't have no other examples other than our slave master and our slave master's children to try to be successful. And you have to go into their world, or they thought they had to go into their world to be successful. But Nah. That's why the coming of Master Farad changed her life. And she joined the Nation of Islam. And she lived to be 101 years old. Outliving all her, with all her street hustlers and men that she had, they died anyway at an early age. So we're going to get into my mother's history and her mother's history on the flip side of this. And we're going to start off with Ollie Lewis, the hustler, the pimp, the bad boy, Black Light Out.